also having been evacuated. What we have not heard yet are casualty figures for what is obviously a massive disaster at the World Trade Center, and there is no doubt massive loss of life there.
Remember the pre-collapse and mid-collapse explosions caught by Richard Siegel's camera on the Jersey Shore? Were these the blasts that took out the core and upper basements just before the final crumble? A mind-boggling sequence of computer-controlled delays that blew the exoskeleton, pulverized the concrete, to bring the whole structure rolling to the ground.